looking for Lucky for like an hour. Lucky, there you are, man. Where you been? What happened to all the beer and the vodka and the whiskey?
Consumed it all.
Consumed it all. Oh, attaboy, I'm proud of you. Well, you got nothing left? Shit, we're gonna have to make a beer run. You think you can drive?
Yeah.
Yeah. For once, I'm gonna err on the side of caution. We'll find. Hey, you. Hey, wrench.
Wrench.
I need a. Yeah. You. Wrench, I need a favor from you, man. I need to. What's going on? Hey. Yeah. Listen. I'm gonna need you to go ahead and this is Wrench.
Be my passenger.
Did you meet Wrench before?
Briefly.
Yeah. I'm gonna need you to go ahead and drive Lucky to the liquor store. I got shit to do, and so I'm gonna have to go ahead and pull that old vet card. You know, sorry to do it, but
drive him to the liquor store.
Yeah. He needs some more.
He needs some more.
Yeah.
I think he's all right. He looks like he may have had one too many.
Well, listen, I don't want to be mean, you know, I don't try to be like one of those old dickhead vets, but I can tell you that this man needs more alcohol.
Beat that, Danny.
There you go. So I need you to go ahead and I know you're busy doing whatever this fucking, that shit don't really matter. I know DJ told you to fix the ring. Don't worry about that. I need you to go ahead and just drive him to the liquor store for me, all right? So, look, this is a promotion. You're now the nation's official designated driver.
Okay, cool.
All right, Wrench, Lucky, come on. Come on.
Yeah, it's
good.
Your mom goes to college.
That's right. You handle
We're
him.
We're going to the liquor store.
Good. If you want to stop off in Camden on the way back, you feel free.
We got a six-pack of Zima.
Zima?
Yeah.
Good.